About a year and a half ago, an article appeared in the ADA News suggesting that a dentist does not need to have an epinephrine auto-injector, that buying an ampule or a vial of epinephrine is much less expensive and as useful. And that is untrue, because the auto-injector is designed for simplicity. You simply take the caps off it, you hold it against your leg, and you've now given yourself, administered the appropriate dose of epinephrine, either to you or the victim of anaphylaxis. Most dentists have never opened up an ampule of a drug. They don't have the experience. They are not comfortable using plastic disposable syringes. These are non-dental devices. And in a crisis situation like anaphylaxis, where a loved one or a patient is literally dying in front of your eyes, it would be very, very difficult to do this for the first time. And the other thing is that the ampule, the vial of epinephrine, contains three doses of epinephrine. And in that crisis situation, when you're probably not thinking clearly, it would be very easy to over-administer that very, very important and potentially dangerous drug. So I strongly recommend that we use the epinephrine auto-injectors as opposed to the ampule or vial.